Hey, we can fuck.
We're at Texas Film. Today we're going to shoot the Taurus G3 Toro.
Alright guys, it's QAV. I'm back here again with another shooting video. Today, I am shooting the Taurus G3 Toro. The gun that you guys requested. That is this firearm right here. The Taurus G3 Toro. You got the slide cuts and the gold barrel. And you guys wanted to see if it made it shoot flat or shoot any better, and I'm gonna get that video today for you guys. I loaded 5 rounds already in the magazine of the Winchester. There's a 9mm, 124 grain, full metal jackets. I got 5 rounds in. I'm gonna start off at 3 yards, and I'm just gonna keep going back and back for you guys. Bring it in just to get a full result. See what it's looking like. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 here. Hit twice. I'm gonna load it up with 5 more rounds. This time I'm gonna take it out to 6 yards. Six yards, not bad grouping. All center mass. Right now, to me, I'm gonna say there's no difference in the Taurus G3 Toro with the slide cuts or the normal Taurus G3, because I also have a Taurus G3. To me, it shoots the same, actually. That's just in my personal opinion. But you know, people have different shooting forms, different ways they hold the guns, like the tightness, the grips. And to me, it shoots the exact same. Like maybe for like other guns, having like slide cuts and stuff does give it an advantage and stuff. But to me, I'm not actually seeing an advantage to having slide cuts in your barrel. I see it mainly as a design instead of like an actual like advantage adding on to a gun. That was at 6 yards. I'm gonna put it out at 10 and see how I can hit at 10 yards with it with the slide cuts. Once again, I loaded up again with another 5 rounds of the Winchester. As you can see, still center body mass, still a good grouping from 10 yards out. The max in the range where I'm at right now in this bay is 15 yards. Right now I'm gonna take it out to 13 yards and give it another 5 shots. so I'm just gonna take that out to 13 while I load this up. But to me, guys, I don't see slide cuts being a big advantage in a firearm.
Bringing it in 13 yards out.
All still on target. I would say besides this one miss right here, I don't know if that's a graze or anything, but all shots are still on target. I'm gonna put it out at the max of 15 yards. This time I'm gonna load it up with 3 shots. And after that, I'm gonna run some drills with it to let you guys see how it runs in the drills and stuff like that. That way you guys get a better understanding of the Taurus G3 Turbo. Right now, I do have my optic with me that goes on top, but I took it off because I brought my fiance here to shoot for her very first time. And I wanted her to use the iron sights instead of trying to rely on the optic, like being her first time shooting. But I'm gonna load this up again, this time with 3 rounds. Once again, 15 yards max is the bay. It's max in the bay that I'm in right now. But if I was in a rifle round, like over 60 minutes of, I could put it out pretty much way further than this. But right now, I'm gonna go max of 15 yards. Man, we ain't even come up with a name for him. What would be his name?
What was the other one, Michael?
Mike the Mugger. That right there is Day-Day.
Day-Day to the bandit.
This is Day-Day trying to mug me from 15 yards away. I'm gonna see how good I can place 3 shots out of the Taurus G3 Turbo into Day-Day from 15 yards away. Day-Day might be having a bad day. Let me see. Shots are all on target. Oh, besides this one right here. This one right here. From 15 yards. That one is off target right there. All right, guys, I'm about to run the drill with the Taurus G3 Turbo. This is Mike the Mugger. I'm about to run the drill with Mike the Mugger in 5 yards, 15. I'm about to go and get this drill started. That's a pretty good grouping for that one. FaceTime, I'm gonna keep it at 3 seconds facing towards me. The cycles, I'm gonna do 5 cycles. And what should I put the thing on? Turn, spin, or random?
Tease.
It's out of the Taurus G3 Turbo. I loaded 11 rounds in, and I'm about to get this drill started with Mike the Mugger here. Let's see what Mike the Mugger is. Thank you. Mugging nobody else after that drill right there. That's a pretty good grouping. That is a good grouping. Mike won't be mugging nobody else. You want to try this Tori Future Toro and see how you work it?
Mm-hmm.
All right, cool. All right, guys, this is going to be her turn shooting the Tori Z3 with Mike the Mugger. We're doing the same drill, but this time it's going to be 5 cycles. Face time turning towards her is 2 seconds. She's gonna get one shot. So when he turns and face you need to shoot one time, okay?
Alright.
Alright, Mike, we're gonna see if you have any new bullet holes in you after this. Alright, put your hands. Good job with the grab. Start your drill. Alright, pick it up. Down in the 45. Down. When he spins, turns toward you, you get to shoot. Let's go, baby. One more. Yes, sir. Mike the Mugger, let's see if he mugging anybody else. Oh, that boy ain't mugging nobody else. Oh, he not mugging nobody else. You did, he did.
Those are good.
Those are good, man. You did good. Hey, give me some. You did good. You did good. All right, we got a new Mike the Mugger up. My fiance is gonna continue to shoot the Taurus G3 Turo, the gold barrel, and the slide cut. Got Mike the Mugger, the new Mike the Mugger, got the drill. All right, gun up, down at the 45 until he spins back at you, and then go at him. Five. Good job, baby. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm gonna put 5 more in Mike the Mugger. There you go. They can't perform it.
I wish we had a pen to mark who's his who's.
Huh?
I wish we had a marker to mark who's his who's.
I got a pen actually.
Just put J over mine.
So I got a J over all yours, okay? That way we can actually know. But how do you feel about the Taurus G3 Turo right now?
I like it. I don't think I can really tell the difference.
Okay. Well, I got my 5 shots in.
Well, I feel the difference in the power because the 22
from the Glock 44.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So
or is Glock, it the 22?
Is yeah. It, that's the thing about Glocks. They got they numbers. It's not the caliber of the gun.
Okay.
Oh Lord. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
Alright, you might be a little go not back out. That much better.
That's me, 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 and I broke his gun. And I broke his gun. That's a good thing. And I broke his gun. Alright, cool. I'ma put 3 shots in for you. This time you got 3 shots. But this time he's gonna tease you, okay?
Okay.
So it's not gonna be a full turn towards you. So this time he's gonna tease you. All right, gun up. Good grab. Here you go. Drill starting in 3, 2, 1. Remember, only shoot when he's facing you, okay? Good shot. Go down. Good finger placement. Let's see any new holes. Let's see where you at. Oh, okay. Ooh. Okay. Down here. Down here. These two right here. Okay. Right now, Mike the mugger. You ain't mugging nobody else right now, my boy. How you feeling about your shooting right now?
Did I miss two?
Huh?
Did I miss two?
No. You shot 3.
Oh, yeah, sure.
All right. We got another drill. This time it's a tease. Well, we're trying to see who can get the most center body. She shot her 3. Her new 3 was this one, and this one. But now it's my turn. I'm going to see if I can get 3 more shots into Mike the Mugger. Y'all only got me on that one. Y'all only got me twice. Yep. 2 new holes are right there, and 1 right here in the belly. So I got that one and that one. And that's from a ready low stance. That's not from me already aiming. All right, guys, but that was the quick little range video of us shooting the Toro Jujuturo that you guys asked for. Look at her in the background. But come here. What do you think of the Toro G3 right now?
I like it.
You like the Toro G3?
It's strong. Got some kickback.
Kickback to it? So what do you compare that to the Glock 44? Yeah, like which one is most powerful or which one you're more comfortable with?
Right now I'm comfortable with the first one.
The first one? So she's more comfortable with the Glock 44. That's, if you guys don't know, that is a 22 caliber. But this is mainly about the Toro G3 Turo, which you guys wanted to see. Got the video footage for you guys. Now we just about to shoot around and have fun, so that way we won't be recording. But now we're about to just shoot around and have fun. Thank you guys for watching. Tune in. If you guys have any more requests, if you want to see mag dumps or anything, request those and I'll do those for you. I'll go to a different range outdoor. That way I'll be able to shoot things and do whatever I want to do instead of being inside of a range for you guys. But thank y'all for watching. All right, Team Wavy, we out. See y'all in the next video.